Coach by Richard Gauthier, Bruno Marcotte. They're choreographed to the short program by Julie Marcotte. You're skating the national championships here in Vancouver. Short program music, Sweet Dreams, performed by Escala.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused. Keep your head up moving on. Hold your head up moving on. Keep your head up moving on. Keep your head up moving on. Hold your head up moving on. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something.
One of my favorite parts of watching all the programs is the last minute after the couple seconds after they finish to see how they react, how they feel, how they interact
Ladies
with each other. You can see the joy
and
the
Merrill.
Relief, I suppose, to a certain degree. They had a great skate.
I felt throughout all that a lot of smoldering feeling, you know, kind of went along with some of the little background lyric there was going, ay, ay, ay. I just thought it was fabulous.
Ay, ay, ay.
Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, it was, again, that word of sultry, or I don't know.
Smoldering, I said.
I know,
yeah,
but smoldering,
like smoldering,
that's like a burned down building or something.
Well, it's
like
burning,
that.
That's
yeah,
for sure.
That's true. There's the triple twist. Pretty good catch on that. Not bad at all. Take a look here.
Smoldering,
difficult.
There, see?
So there's the entry into the throw. Throw triple loop. He gets out of the way, passes her through in that direction of travel. Has to touch her hand down. Huge throw. Here's the important part, the triple toes. They weren't timed perfectly, but they were both done extremely well individually. Group three lift on the way up. Nice. You'll let go of the hand. One hand changes the position. She changes again, grabs the blade. All those are features adding to a higher degree of difficulty. Level four, I would guess.
A unique exit.
Mm-hmm.
And a beautifully long,
yeah, long,
long
inside death
spiral
here. Yeah.
There is so much improvement in this team. Both terrific skaters when they joined up a couple of years back. Mike didn't have the same kind of experience that Kirsten had. But wow, the development of them as a pair team has been superb.
I have to be very honest. When the first year or two, I thought I wasn't. He's great. I really like him. I just didn't know if he would develop. You know,
There it is.
Now I know. Now we know.
Leading man.
Yeah.
Leading man.
No, he did a great job. It just took him a little while, but he's really come into his own. Nice private moment there. Yeah. Great job, Kirsten and Michael. Julie Marcotte and Richard Gauthier in the Kiss and Cry. Smiles all around. Job, mission accomplished, at least at this point. So interesting that we can see the team here, Dylan and Luboff, ready to go on. Nothing done yet, and this one is relieved, and then the Kiss and Cry, such a dichotomy. Let's take a look at the score, 68.28. Kirsten and Michael are currently in second place. Very close, 68.51 to 68.28. That's okay. That's essentially close.